Hi guys. Down on the beach down where the local surfing, where I learned to surf. Just showing you what's around. Well, everyone's back to normal now, I guess. School, work. Christmas is all over and done with now. I've got to start looking for a job in the next couple of months as well, because I'm now unemployed. Which I kind of had to do because we're in the hospital. I had no one up here to help me with Sophie, so I had to quit. It's been quite nice actually, because seeing Sophie like progress in that.
Hello.
These organic quavers today. She liked that. Had two. So we're just going to give her like a couple a day. Just to, don't want to give it all to her. But actually, it's hardly any rubbish in it. It's all organic. Bantham. No, it wasn't. It was from Boken Bridge back home, and that was horrendous with Sophie and Carol. Horrible. Never doing that again in a hurry. I'm layered up though, so there's a hole there. She's not cold, she's just not, doesn't know what this wind is. Why? You alright? We're going back home now. Over those cliffs. Sophie in now with me. Tom just sat on the beach. It'd be quite cool actually. Can't wait for the summer. Last year's been weird. With bloody snow in March. What else did we have? Twice in March. Then we had the hottest summer going when she was born in May. What else did we have? Now it's cold, but it's not that cold. Two stray dogs. A Westie. And a sheepdog. Another dog coming. My head up because look, I put it up. I think I do it now. It just comes right back down. get cable ties, tie your mats to the rocks in there. Good rest of the afternoon. I'll see you later.